You must have been on a South Park episode.